Out of all the incredible rivers around Voss, the Raundalselva is the crown jewel. Currently, we have high water level, which means the waterfalls upstream are not a good idea. Downstream, the rapids are really coming alive, and this is where we're gonna have the qualification race for the Extreme Kayaking World Championship.